Good morning. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to create these beautiful stacking cards. So today, rather than you having to build it from scratch, I'm going to show you a cheat way to do it, but I will take you behind the scenes as well to show you exactly how it's done and also so you can amend and edit it. But first, I put a link down below where you can go and grab all the code you need so you can create the stacking cards just with a few clicks. Now, when you click on the link in the description, it's going to bring you here. Now, one of the really, really clever things that the block editor does is that when you're creating layouts in WordPress now, behind the scenes, it's writing all the code for you. And on the screen, you can see all the code you need to create those beautiful stacking cards. So just click on Raw, and now you're going to select all this text by hitting Command A or Control A, and then just copy all the text. Now all you need to do is go back to your WordPress website, come to the top right and click on those three dots and click on Code Editor. Now simply all you need to do is paste all that code in, and then in the top right, you'll see Exit Code Editor. Click on that, and bingo, there is your beautiful sliding cards block layout. And of course, because the layout is made entirely of blocks, every single part of it is editable. So you can see it over on the left, I'm clicking on the list view and I'm just navigating down the hierarchy of the blocks. If I want to change the background color, I can just select that group block and then come across to styles and choose background. And now I can change the color to my brand color or any colors I like. And of course, I can go into any of the text and change the text size. Because it's made out of blocks, every single part can be changed. Let's take you behind the scenes so you can see how it's actually working. It's a bit complex, but it's just using core WordPress blocks, so there's no plugins or no CSS involved in this whatsoever. You can see I've just got a group block at the top level. Within that, I've got a series of other group blocks, and you can see they're made sticky just by selecting the sticky position over on the right. Within each group block, I do have further columns blocks as well. You can see here I'm breaking it down. And the columns are just used to lay out the text, and of course, that's great because when they're viewed on mobile, they'll flex accordingly and stack. So this will work on mobile naturally out the box. And if you want to go and get more block patterns, then WordPress.com has a whole pattern library. I will put a link in the description below where you can go and find them. But these are even easier to put on your own site. So you just go and find the design that you like. In this case, I'm finding a link in bio. And you'll see an option in the right there just to copy the pattern. Just click that. Now, once you've copied the pattern, just go back to your website and you literally just paste that into the page. And bingo, your pattern will appear like magic. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you found that useful. Remember, the link to download that block pattern are in the description below. If you did find it interesting and useful, if you could hit the like button, it would be fantastic because it does make a huge difference in terms of how many people get to see this video. It really, really does. And if you want to see more videos just like this, hit that subscribe button and you'll be notified every time we release a new one. Thanks again. Keep well, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.